Hello, everyone. We're still in this really crappy dungeon, according to Dan Tack. Really long, difficult dungeon. I'm Andrew Reiner. Tack, what can we expect today?
It is probably one of the worst dungeons in the game, but rather than go take on Pontiff, you know, I could probably beat him in like five or six tries, but it's boring to watch people attempt bosses, right? So we might as well just get a little bigger.
Well, it's boring until you get JV doing weird crap.
JV plays this a lot differently than the rest of us, I've noticed. And Kyle, too. That's why it's great to have them on the on here, but I think we are missing them both yet again today.
It's like if a baseball player flipped the bat upside down and batted that way.
Yeah.
And was facing the catcher. That's how JV plays.
That is an accurate statement.
So what can we expect from this dungeon?
Lots of what you're seeing right now, which is me getting killed. You see those masked creatures have an ability that knocks you down and just kills you if they drain your health, which they do. So this is a really terrible. I mean, at least the curse isn't permanent. I could say that. So that's a good thing. But this is just a rough.
My turn.
Overall. Yes, it is. Make sure you get our souls.
No puppy today.
No puppy. Reiner's actually. We're gonna have a lot of people on the sticks today, which is great.
Where did you lose your souls?
Just up and to the right. Straight out and to the right. Like I didn't make it very far.
Ooh, what's that?
We need a key to get in there.
Oh, Dan.
You'll be all right. One of them at a time is not too bad.
Okay, I'm just going to get these first.
Okay, good call.
And then...
So that gas will lower your health, as you see here. And once it's down to an acceptable level, they'll use their smoldering irons to sear you to death.
No, you won't! No, you will! Duh, right on my butt, too. That's embarrassing. But I got our souls.
You did.
And I got more souls.
We did get a kill in there, yeah. So good job. A good one.
I feel like
it's a
baseball analogy again. I feel like I've gone to the plate, I don't know, 15 times, and I'm like, I got a base hit. I'm 1 for 15.
You know, if we were playing this at home, you'd have time to like casually farm up until you were comfortable.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, that was really bad. Now our souls are gone. Oh, shit.
Well, you can go get them, right?
Yeah, they are up there, though.
Yeah, but you're good.
You don't have to remind me of that. Yeah.
Oh, Tack.
Watch me die in a spectacular fashion, man. Oh,
these guys are awesome.
Oh. There is nothing awesome about this whole... I mean, it's a well-designed zone, but I hate it, as I'm supposed to.
Hey, what do you think about Miyazaki doing a Silent Hill style game?
Oh, my... Would that be the most incredible collaboration ever? Get, like... Oh, yes. The answer is yes, Reiner. I think that would be wonderful. Oh, I'm still getting hit by that curse.
Stop yelling at us.
Oh, God, are you serious?
It's not funny. You look weird. You look like a Doctor Who villain.
No. Really?
Crossed with Batman's anarchy.
Doctor Who has always puzzled me as a series. Like,
it's amazing.
I like it.
We should hang out and I will convince you why.
I don't love it like a lot of people do who are into it.
You haven't seen the good stuff,
I've seen a ton of it.
You haven't seen...
I've seen the Tenet Years.
I mean, you got to put... Like, you've seen all those episodes?
I've seen about 70% of the Tenet line.
Okay. Because it's like you got to see them in chronological order. Oh, can you hit that thing?
We can kill it if you want, but there's like... This is the one that doesn't hit you.
What is it?
This one doesn't fight back. The ones that we'll see later fight back.
It's like a gecko on the wall?
Yeah, they're like mutant babies that hang out on the wall.
Yeah, but it was like stuck to the wall.
Yeah, and they usually stab you when they're on the walls.
And what purpose are these chains serving? What were they there for?
To make the place look scary. Do they succeed?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say so.
It reminds me of Hellraiser.
Oh, yes. Now, there's a good stuff right there.
Hellraiser movies?
The first two.
Well, three.
After that, they were really good.
Three, as wacky as it was.
Three was like a slasher film, man. Three.
Well, no. Three had like the... that was the nightclub.
I know what three had. Yeah, it had the guy with the the laser discs.
Yeah.
That was so dumb.
But that one scene where they annihilate everyone was pretty spectacular.
Yeah. I thought it was spectacular, but I didn't think it was in theme with the Hellraiser movie. I actually liked four a lot more than three.
Yeah.
Four
was the one where they went to space.
Yes, it is in space, but they go into the history too.
Yes, I thought that was super cool.
Yeah.
The ancient stuff was really good.
I enjoyed that.
Oh, gecko baby.
See, now you see them when they're slashing.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Whoa. Okay, he's got a little tail.
Yeah.
What? Six arms, four arms, two legs? I don't know.
All right, and now we're going out. Oh, boy.
Tack.
We can see in the distance the profane capital.
Get it. Oh, can I see it?
Well, I mean, yeah, let's take a look. Reminds me of the sunken DLC zone from Dark
Souls. Looks like Uncharted.
Looks like Uncharted. That's
an old replay joke.
Yeah, it's a good one. I'm going to start using that one.
Please do.
It's already been put in my
You know, we're not going to do it in this episode, but we do need to see what happens when you yell Dan Stamp.
Sometime. We do. That's
because you are a Dan,
happen.
But don't do it right now.
I'm not. No, it's definitely not happening today. This is Chronicles. We don't do that kind of stuff on here.
No, we'll do it in replay.
Yeah.
But we do need you to yell Dan Stamp and see what happens. And I've never heard you yell.
The world man. Yeah, it's. I'm generally a pretty calm guy, even when I'm getting destroyed.
When's the last time you yelled at something?
I might yell at this mimic right here if I try to kill it.
That looks safe.
I don't even know if it's worth killing. I forget what he drops. I guess we'll do it.
Swing and a miss.
Well, this is not a most accurate of a... How do I even... All right.
Jeez, you're playing like the Minnesota Twins.
Oh. Yeah, I don't think I don't think I can actually
you
hit
are
it with
a
that
twin.
Move.
Remember the movie Mr. Baseball?
Oh, my... Look at that health bar. Okay, I'm dead.
Get out of here. Just run.
From the mimic?
He's going to be occupied with his tongue for a while. Just go.
There's a lot of guys in here, though.
Oh,
all right. Yeah, we're in real trouble here.
Okay, that's a ladder, and you just rolled down it.
Yeah.
But that's good. Will he not come down?
I don't know. Oh, my gosh, he will.
Oh, that's terrifying. Yes, shortcut. What's that sound?
Oh, my. I can't believe he's chasing me this far.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I forgot there was a giant down here.
Oh! I thought that was just a log.
We can kill the giant using cheese, but we have to get down there.
Oh, mimic. Can it kill the mimic?
Yes. Yes, he can. He did kill the mimic.
Yes!
He did kill the mimic. Oh, gosh.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Okay, you're safe over here.
I am sort of safe.
Did you break the game? You found a shortcut.
I can't believe he killed the mimic.
Well, let's go get the thing.
That we need to get a gif of that. I've never seen anything like that happen.
Where's the loot?
Hang on. We'll get it, Reiner.
Hey, okay. Rat.
We're going to get this big shortcut all the way back to the top of the zone, which is excellent.
Return of the rat. Dinner, 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 dinner. You better watch out.
That was golden.
Better beware.
I wonder if the mimic soul will stay where he died or if it will reset back to where he spawned after we go to the bonfire. We'll find out. We will get it, but... And look at that. Look at the loop around.
Dan Tack.
We don't have quite enough souls, but we're going to go cheese the giant. Yes, you can make fun of me for it, but it's just the easiest way.
Elevator could move a little faster. It's like Game Informer's elevator.
Except it doesn't stop halfway.
Has that happened to you?
It has not happened to me.
See, it's a legend.
I was in the elevator when it did happen to someone on another floor, though.
It's a legend.
And they were like yelling in the other elevator, like, please help.
And what did you do? You just ran away?
Well, I'm like, did you hit the elevator call button? They're like, yes. They said someone was coming. I'm like, well, I can't really do anything. I just work here. All right, so this is the way to cheese this giant, in case you want to know.
Just hit his ankles?
You hit his ankles.
Achilles tendons?
And then you go back in this little room where he can't hit you. And then you come back out after he goes back to sleep and hit his ankles again.
How much health is...
He's got a reasonable amount, but hopefully...
A lot of rats.
I think I can stack a bleed on him. Yeah, there's unlimited rats.
Oh, yeah, we got our bleeder.
Yeah, this weapon does cause bleed, so hopefully we can get that on him. And not screw up like I'm doing right now. You definitely do not want to let him get an attack on you. He did kill the mimic for us, though, so maybe I should just let the poor guy live, huh? Nah, he drops good loot, so we're going to kill him.
A lot of detail on his foot.
Yeah, I mean, I bet Miyazaki expects most people will hit his foot.
He has one more toenail than I have. How about that? An undead creature is in better shape than
me. Is he undead? He's a giant. I don't know.
It looked pretty gangrene on his feet.
From a Hellraiser movie, clearly. Oh, I didn't let him reset that time. So we just got a couple taps in.
How much health? Lock onto him. Can you see the...
Yeah, I put lock on. Still got, you know, this takes a while.
3/4. But hey.
Our weapon is really flimsy, man.
We like to cheese. Would you say that's your number one strategy in Dark Souls?
No, but efficiency. It is efficient, okay? And we are playing for progress and the fans, so...
Well, that's what this game's about, efficiency, right?
If I was at home, I'd probably test myself and take him on...
That's a big rat pile, man.
They keep coming. It's like an infinite rat spawn down here.
When will they start disappearing? That's my question.
When the game can't handle them anymore.
Yeah, let's see.
All right, yeah, I gotta keep a lingering. Wow, what the heck is wrong with this guy? I thought he was completely reset, but he wasn't.
Are you a big frame rate guy? Like, obviously, nobody likes their frame rate going down to 15 or anything like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, and
but
this game has some has a zone we haven't got to yet that has an awful drop.
But
you know, when I was playing this for the first time, I didn't really have a big issue with it. Then I played it on PC.
Oh, here we go.
Come on. I mean, it is 60 FPS on PC, and it is
on a your PC.
Yes, on a capable PC. The difference was very noticeable. Normally, I'm not a guy to say like, "Oh gosh, you need X, you need all this stuff." But it's just it's very noticeable in this particular game how much cleaner and smoother it is on PC if your rig can handle it.
So far, our playthrough on PS4 very clean.
There will be a zone.
It's great.
It's pretty late.
Maybe they'll patch it by a release date.
There is a day one
yeah,
patch,
this is
but I think
still
we already have it.
Pre-release date. In your world, it probably isn't. Yeah, it's not.
In your world,
you're
it's
playing
not.
It. Yeah, you've probably already beat this boss.
This is not even a boss.
This recording is Friday, April 8th.
We're just having some
Cubs
fun.
Cubs are 3-0.
Hitting the giant Cubbies.
It's
the
all
Cubbies
baseball
are doing good
today for me. Apologies to people
the Cubbies
that don't know anything about baseball.
Everybody knows about the Cubbies, Reiner.
They're good.
I have a couple of friends.
Has there ever been a bear in Dark Souls?
A bear?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I don't think so. It's not Skyrim, Reiner.
Well, I know, but you could do it. You got mutant rats. Why not a mutant bear?
Yeah, there's always mutant rats. There's always mutant dogs, birds.
We saw a crocodile the other day.
Is it just because they don't have, like, bears in Japan? Is that a thing? they do have bears in Japan, right?
I don't know.
I can't wait for someone
that
to call me
really
stupid. That
should be your autobiography. Are there bears in Japan? That's the name of your
Dan
book.
Tack story.
Dan's drinking some coffee, being pretty chill.
I'm waiting for. I gotta wait for him to reset. See, he's having some real issues resetting. He was much more cool about it last time I did this. Just go to sleep.
I love your cape.
It's nice. Wow. He just okay. I guess he's really not okay with
it's
this.
Miyazaki playing the game again. He's banging
he's
at a keyboard
in.
Like someone's cheesing me.
Yeah. He.
Wow.
I don't know what to do here.
He's almost dead, so well, you can just throw daggers at him.
Oh yeah, where's my Javy daggers?
Oh, the rats are gone.
Yeah, let me check my consumables here.
Rat pile's gone. We won't tell him we did this. He got 12 bombs, dude.
Yeah.
These probably won't do it. Did that even land?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
29.
Oh, it would. Oh. Oh, Tack. Tack.
All right, just chill
Look
out.
Look at that.
Just chill out, I got this.
Good dodge. That looks super cool.
I hate using throwing items.
There's that Spielberg giant movie coming out soon.
BFG? Is he doing he's doing that? Yeah, I'm very excited for that. That was one of my favorite books.
Doesn't surprise me.
Why doesn't it surprise you?
Because it's fantasy-based.
Yeah.
Do you Ren Faire?
I do not. I've been to a few, but it's not like a... It was always more friends saying, dude, you got to check it out. It's really cool. Get your turkey leg and tankard of ale.
Yeah, but I see you being like a character there.
I'm not, though. I know, but I hate to disappoint.
You'd be like one of the guys whittling wood, making little...
Whittling wood?
Yeah, like a wood whittler.
All right, now that we killed him, we'll go back and bonfire up, get a level.
Making little little figures out of wood. Yeah?
I never thought that would be a thing I would do.
I could see you doing it.
If you could see me doing it, though, I guess it's real. It's a real thing.
You should go. Ren Faire is fun.
I have gone, like I said. I don't get into it. Like, I don't do the dress up and everything else that people do.
I have a friend that's Little John in one of the shows.
Little John, yeah, that's pretty cool.
He gets pushed in water a lot.
It does seem like it could be fun.
But it gets really cold and he gets pushed in the water and then
he's
going to die.
Ren Faire is sort of like the gateway drug to LARPing and I don't ever go there, so...
But you do go to furry conventions.
I was in the area walking by when it happened.
Yeah, but you could just
so
keep walking. You could just
out.
Keep walking.
I that's correct.
That Remember, would, we need...
I know what we need. I got it.
Now gloves.
I don't. I think we still might be a point away from the gloves. Nope, we got it. Just under 70. Wait, were the SI gloves worse than what we were wearing? No. Okay, cool.
We're better.
We are better. And we're checking out our weapon upgrade situation.
What's up, dude? What happened to your nipple?
We need,
this is a question for him, not
we
you.
We need one more Titanite chunk. All right, we can get that. All right, down into the dungeon.
Yeah, we're doing good, dude. You said there wouldn't be a lot of progress. There's a lot of progress.
We actually are making incredibly good time. But I wonder if that's just because I'm on the sticks the whole time. We need to get the other people back.
I was on the sticks.
You were. So, yeah, we killed the giant. Now we're going to head down a little bit deeper more into this dungeon. It goes real deep. In fact, this might be the most dense zone in the entire game.
How far into it are we?
About halfway. We made really good progress there.
Yeah, taking out the giants.
Taking out the random mimic was...
You didn't get the mimic loot.
We'll get it on the... We're going to get the mimic loot. It's probably nothing. I don't remember the last time I got a good drop from a mimic in this game, but for a melee character.
I'm just trying to keep tabs on what we're doing.
Yeah, don't worry about the mimic loot. We're going to get the mimic loot.
This game's sweet.
It is a great game.
Would Phil give it a 7?
Phil gave it a 7, yeah. This is also a mimic.
I just don't even know him anymore.
I guess his criticism was just too samey. I don't know.
Maybe he was just really bad at it. Let's just pretend that.
I don't think that was the case. I had a chat with him about that. Okay, do we want him? I mean, we're right near the.
He plays sorcerer.
No, he doesn't.
Uh huh.
Oh my
There's
god.
There's an episode of Reiner and Phil. His playthrough of Dark Souls 1 is him playing sorcerer, and we did Sen's Fortress. Look it up. Check the tape.
I'm gonna have to. I can't get the giant to kill him this time though. I wonder what I'm gonna do.
And you're out of daggers. Which you're terrible at. Never throw a dagger again.
I don't throw daggers, man. That's for noobs.
Wow, a roundhouse kick like Van Damme from a mimic.
Oh.
If he falls off.
Yeah, if he falls off, it's good.
But where's the loot? Does the loot just appear up on
that
ledge?
Yeah,
yeah. Is that his tongue
bleed now. Come on.
Vibrating? There you go.
There you go.
Dude, you're good. Thing.
I am, but this weapon hits like nothing. Oh, come on. That... Jeez. Oh, yeah, so there's an item we'll never use, but I guess it was 2,000 souls, whatever.
Yeah. Just sell it. Up, 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 up. Yeah, our guy's pretty great.
Yeah, you know, we're making good progress. I'm not sold on the dex build, though. These weapons kind of suck compared to the strength stuff that I used in my playthrough.
I'm always impressed with capes that don't, the body doesn't clip through them.
I was hitting for 500 on my playthrough at this time, dude. With my strength-based weapons. So this is really kind of sad. All right, we can do this. You can do this, Dan. You can do this.
What?
Mm-hmm. No! Well, I failed in the most spectacular fashion possible.
Okay, so that is that the giant hole?
Yeah, we fell all the way down the giant hole.
But that means the souls should be right there.
There's only 4,000.
Still,
you realize
man,
we need like
all adds up.
They'll be right there waiting for you.
Oh boy, I just feel bad
right
for people that watch
and down
that watch me play.
Why you play fine?
It's just really awful.
You gotta pull the.
Where is it?
Right out there.
No,
it is not awful, Reiner. Please don't even start.
I'm trying to be more tackish.
Oh. Okay, then just say that you're the worst and then beat everything.
It's just... My playthrough just looks amateur, though.
This playthrough is amateur. This is people playing in Chronicles.
But I do good camera shots like this.
Yeah. You're like Jason. We actually are like a horror movie villain.
Yeah, we are.
Here with the scythe and everything.
Oh, man. A medieval Friday the 13th movie?
It would probably be better than Jason
should
X.
Should we script it right now?
I mean, we should. It would work, wouldn't it? It
oh
would
my
work a
God.
Lot better than
it's
future
just
Jason.
Money.
Gosh, yeah. They've done everything with that franchise and the good stuff. Oh, yeah. The souls are going to be up top because there's a 3-second delay. So on a big fall like that, they'll be where you fell, not where you fell down.
Great.
So you're going to the left. Mm-hmm.
And down there.
And up there.
Mimic's dead.
Mimic's dead.
I don't have to worry about him. You went up this ladder.
Mm-hmm. And then I try to do it. All you have to do is you can attempt the jump or you don't have to attempt the jump.
Speed.
I don't actually remember what that item is. I don't remember if it's important again or not. It's probably crap.
And jump is...
You won't have to do the jump. Just don't do the jump.
But how do you jump again?
It's a rough jump. Left button, this thing. You got to be running.
Oh, I got this. Yeah. I'm a platforming star.
Okay, Reiner. Well, happy trails. Wow. All right. He did have it. And, of course, it was garbage. Anyway, okay, go fall off the edge there. Yep. Here, that right there is good. Yep. Heal up. Heal up. Don't go in that way. You're going to the right.
I want that.
And there's the mimic. I think that's what the mimic dropped. Oh, kill that guy, yeah. Like, look at how little damage we do. This weapon sucks.
Well, why are we still rocking it?
No, it's the best thing we got. We got to find a better dex weapon. And
oh, God.
Oh, my gosh.
It's
going
to disappear. There
no.
we go.
You Jeez. Got it. Hey, that's what we needed to upgrade the weapon. Very nice.
Well, let's go upgrade it.
Well, we'll do that after this life, Matt.
Okay, okay, okay.
So, you're going to the right. So back on the way. Yep. There's going to be a ladder to the left. Go down it.
Oh, that's a weird spot.
I know. Tell me about it. And most of the time you're fighting, you're in this area under duress from that giant that we killed.
Okay.
So you're going to go right across this thing.
Nothing's going to happen to me, no dragons?
No, no surprises yet. I'll tell you when the surprise
Left
comes.
Left or straight?
Into the tunnel.
Into the rat hole.
Now you're going to go all the way to the end of this tunnel. Now I want to warn you. There are a couple items you have to get at the end of the tunnel. They're both in chests. There's no mimics.
You ever see Ratatouille?
I have. I'm a fan.
Makes me sad.
I really like how Ratatouille is like Critic. I really like that movie. It's a good movie.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. So there's going to be a couple items at the end of this, okay? When you get the items, you're going to trigger... the game is going to drop like 10 basilisks right here. And they're all going to come after you.
So after I get that?
No. After you go to the top, there's two chests you're going to open. And then you're going to run back here and go through there on your way back, okay? Once the basilisks spawn, don't fight them. Just run and go down that tunnel, okay?
Nope.
You got it. So grab that. And you can hear them, but they won't pop out until they come down that hole.
Can you see them?
It's supposed to give you kind of a warning.
Well, I'm gonna pop, man.
Well, they don't do health damage.
So these are mimics?
No, these are neither of these are mimics. Grab both items and then run like hell. Nice. Oh, God,
it's
I was
a
wrong.
Mimic!
How did you... Wow, you... Oh, I'm very impressed. I did not think... Okay.
Go.
And to the left.
That's not left.
I'm really sorry about that. I really did not recall one of those being a mimic.
Oh, man.
But wow, did you roll with it.
Oh, those are big rats.
Yeah. And the basilisks might still be coming, but... So, you do not want to be in the range of those basilisks.
Oh, I'm a good one. It's just Rat City.
Open that gate.
Okay. Rats!
You're doing amazingly well under pressure.
My heart right. After that mimic.
Do not go out into the central area. Go across into that room over there.
Can I grab
you
that?
Can grab that, yes. But be extremely careful. There's like 10 million
what are
of those.
At?
Yeah.
They see me?
Yeah, go this way. Good. This is the shortcut. Wow, you're a natural at this.
Can I get these?
Yeah, grab that.
Wait, what is it?
Nothing. Nothing here will attack you. This is actually a secret area. This is an area where we'll use a gesture later to get a very, very special thing.
What are these guys doing?
Reiner, you're fine. Go up.
I'm bringing in the lore.
Right.
Oh, wow.
You actually use this lore to figure out what to do here. See that shit over there? You see what's going on here? Later on, we will do something fantastic in this area to unlock the game's biggest hidden area. Are you impressed yet? Yeah.
I remember when I said I went to bat 15 times and got one hit?
Mm-hmm.
I think I get two hits, everyone. Yeah. Oh, should I get that?
Yeah, you can. I think it's like a spell, but you can get it on the way back. First, for now, we just want to really unlock this shortcut here.
Okay.
It's just going to be a door you open, Reiner. Nothing special. Okay, open the door, and then you can go back down. There you go. You're done. All right. Now it's a shortcut back to the beginning of the zone, so it's perfect.
But I could go... Upgrade. What side was the
we
roll
could,
on? Was it here?
I don't remember. Oh, there it is. Nice.
Oh. Okay. You're right.
Yep.
And then down?
Yep. And then you can just jump down. It's fine.
Oh. happened here?
We'll find out more later. Keep watching Chronicles to find out how to get to the awesome area.
What's that? Okay, back down.
Think about how what I would have to do to figure out that out, Reiner. You have to use a gesture in that area. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm making this look cool, like a movie.
You are. This is Jason.
Straight across?
Jason, 1200 AD. To the left. You can't go straight across. Those guys will kill
up
you.
Up there.
Do not let those ladies see you. So there's going to be a lot of babies in this room.
What?
Be careful.
What am I doing?
Going to the right there.
What right?
I mean, okay.
What are they doing?
They're going to kill you. All right, good, good.
All right, baby, you're done.
Your eventual goal is to heal up and then grab that item and then go right and out the door.
You got it.
There's a gate. You can open it. Cool.
What gate?
Right there, man.
Tack.
You have to do it. They won't see you if you hug the wall, okay? This is a very dangerous zone, as I previously explained.
Okay.
When you go out that door, hug to the left.
Hug to the left.
Don't go out into that central area where they can see you. Do you understand?
Babies, hugging left.
Yes. That's a mimic.
Of course it is.
You know, like, every chest in this game is a freaking mimic.
And openness?
You can. Now be very careful.
Why? There's a...
If you go to that one on the left, in the back corner, it's a screamer. It will attract everyone in the central room to come kill you.
Well, then what is it, though?
I don't remember. I just remember I died after. It's like, it's going to kill you if you take it.
So what should I do?
If you are going to take it, grab it and then run out that front door as fast as you can and go left and don't stop running.
And to the left.
Go left. And do not stop for anything.
Okay, they got me. Oh, now where? Oh.
Go, keep going. Do not. Okay, I'm going to tell you when to stop.
Okay.
Keep going. Keep going. Go to the left. Go left into the corner and all the way over here.
Can I get that?
Yes, you can, but be careful. All right, now wait for the stuff to de-aggro before you continue. Heal up. Now it's going to be a gargoyle. It's going to be big and nasty.
What's that thing?
That's the gargoyle that's going to come kill you. Now you can run by him to try to get to the bonfire, or you can try to kill him. Your call.
I'm going that way?
You're going that way and all the way up to get to the bonfire. There's going to be a ladder.
Up where?
You can actually see the bonfire from here. You're looking right at it.
I am?
It's really hard to see. Go down a little. Tilt the camera down. It's up on that platform. You can see it. There's like a... See the little white dot?
Mm-hmm.
That's where it is.
Okay. Well, I got this.
This gargoyle is kind of big and unwieldy. You can run from him if you wish. Do not fight him on the bridge if you're going to fight him.
He's got nothing. Well, dude. Dude.
Oh, that looked like it hurt. It did hurt. Heal. Don't fall.
Okay, down?
Yep, down. You got to go down, then up. Give me a ladder in the center here. You see it? Very good. Go up it. Well done. And you were complaining about your baseball skills. You did everything
I'm
perfect.
Two for two. Well, no, I struck out the first time.
We missed an NPC to collect in that dungeon room, but we don't need it because we're not casters, so I'm just putting that out there. And a bone shard, too. It's wonderful. Wonder bar.
And we should go level up, right?
We should go upgrade our weapon and put that bone shard to use. Well done.
Thanks, man. I felt like I contributed finally.
Finally, come on.
Yeah, this is the first time,
man. This is a group effort, man.
I know, but it's been bad for me. I should be in double A ball. Now A ball.
Just think about what Kyle would have done in that situation. He would have choked hard.
Okay, so straight ahead?
Straight ahead. Upgrade our scythe again.
I cannot stop thinking about baseball.
That's why you made it.
Dark Souls.
Reinforce. Actually, you can give him the coal we found too, but whatever. Find the scythe.
Right there.
Yeah, do it. Yeah.
All right, number 7.
Yeah.
And now what else?
Now give them the coal we found. Give coal.
Oh, crap. Sorry.
Yeah. People are going to get mad at that. But forget not. Your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. Cursed fate this may be, but hope remains. Yeah, people wanted to see the text. Yep. I saw that too.
Okay.
So it's funny because we have bailed on a bunch of the quest lines, but hey. It's really hard to do quest lines and stuff when you're doing past the sticks, right? Like, there's a lot of different...
So, I did get some big souls that we can pop.
Okay, yeah, do that. Go ahead.
And we can level.
If you wish.
Yeah.
It's up to you, man.
I mean, what do we get for this one?
I don't know. $3,000?
All right, well, we might as we're in well, now.
Now we're all the way in. We're getting, pop a bigger one.
That one. All right. And then we just need 15, so one more should probably do it. Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Let's see what this does. Nice. There we go. Okay. That should be a level.
Yeah, that should be.
All right. So... All right.
Probably vigor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. And that leaves us with an amount I won't feel too bad about
you'll
losing.
Be fine.
All right. So we're still going to be hitting like not great right here.
Yeah. And this is the next boss coming up.
I have to take out the gargoyle. Is he a mini?
You don't have to kill the gargoyle. No, and he's not a mini. They will come back.
Okay.
So we're actually two different paths here. There's one path that gives us loot and one path takes you to the boss. Which one you want?
Boss.
Okay. Turn. Nope. Don't go that way.
Yeah, it had to happen though.
Turn a little bit to the, see that ladder right there? To the right? To the right?
Yes.
Down that ladder? That's to the boss.
All right, buddy.
It's a gimmick boss.
Don't tell me.
I kind of have to. You're going to get smashed.
It doesn't matter.
All right. Fine.
Whee, these ladders dusty.
So you're going to go down this way for a bit and it leads directly to the boss. You really can't mess it up. It's just down that way and to the right.
Just fall down there?
No.
What?
Yeah, those casters like from down there. Man, they can...
Oh, that looks awesome.
They're throwing curveballs.
Tech?
Opening day. Yeah, what do you want me to do? There's going to be more than one. There's a couple of them down here. But they're easily bypassed on the way to the boss.
Nice. Mm-hmm. Got one of those back.
Now the boss is directly to the right and straight.
Oh, it's like Lord of the Rings.
Yeah.
You
don't have to fight those guys at all.
Yeah, what are they doing?
Praying.
Look at this area.
Yeah, it's creepy.
It's awesome.
Profane capital. To the left. To the boss.
Left.
Left is to the boss.
Left.
Now you didn't want any help on this one, right?
Mm-mm.
Okay, that's your call. Good luck.
Thanks, man. Oh, I got this.
I'm sure you do.
So I hit him twice for that much.
You said you didn't want any help.
But I hit him for that much.
You said you didn't want
any help. I don't want any help, but that's what I did to him.
You told me you didn't want any help.
I didn't want
help. Would have helped you.
I don't want any help. We gotta let people have some mystery to this.
All right. Well, this is we're playing through the game. Like, how much mystery can we really?
Well, I mean, you're gonna reveal everything.
Yep.
What are you doing?
I'm putting on Homeward Bone on our quick bar. Why am I doing that, you might ask?
Mm-hmm.
All will be revealed.
The ladder's still dusty.
It is a very dusty ladder.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. This is not the way a hero goes out.
I think our sound's a little messed up here.
Is it? No, the game might just be...
Oh, it's just really light.
Yeah, and our headphone mix. It's because everything's far away.
What? I want to know what they were doing.
We'll get that stuff. All right? Relax. We're going to go back and get all the items in this area, but we have a pressing matter to attend to. And if we kill this guy, we get a bonfire right here, which makes it easy. You got me?
Jeez. Okay. That was weird.
Yeah, that was weird.
Yorm.
You must know Dan Tack's back. Take him out again.
Oh.
Yeah, you figured it out now?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think
I wouldn't have gone for that. I know. You know what I mean? Like,
you're
how many times did you go after
once.
Him?
I figured it out immediately. All right, you piece of crap. Like, Reiner, I hit him once, twice, just like you did, and I'm like, okay, there's no way. There's no way this is how you beat him, right? There's got to be a trick.
Hey, there's my soul.
Yeah, I'm going to grab those before I leave. So, there's a little bit of lore and a little bit of gimmick to this one, as you can see.
Jeez.
Like, I hit him twice, and I had the same reaction you did, as most sane people would. Like, oh my gosh, I'm never going to kill this guy. And then I looked around the room, right?
I would have tried him a bunch.
There's a weapon. Yeah, I hope you wouldn't have. Come on.
I would have. Been like, okay, I got to figure out what's going to weaken him.
The Storm Ruler. You charge it up like this. Check this out. So it's still a tough fight, because only when it's fully charged can you deliver the blow.
Oh.
Well, it doesn't trigger unless you're...
That's freaking awesome, though.
Yeah, it's very cool, man. Like, it's a Miyazaki...
Let's level that up.
There's no reason to level it, since the only use of it is to kill this boss.
But I want to use it all the time.
We could. I mean, that's... Boss weapons cost a lot to upgrade, man.
Let's just mod the game and make it great.
Yeah, I haven't found a good spot to farm stuff to give you boss weapon upgrade items, but I'm sure that exists somewhere, maybe.
In the free-to-play game...
Oh, I can't wait for that one.
We could just pay... Whale it up.
Yeah.
To being effective as a standard weapon.
Yeah.
See, I'm telling you, it's money.
Free to play Dark Souls is like the next thing. Okay. We got to get Kyle to go farm us some embers. Is that a fat roll? Oh my gosh, I'm fat rolling because the sword is too heavy.
I guess it's not too bad.
It's really bad, Reiner. I'm not going to be able to dodge the giant. I guess we'll give it a go, though.
Or you could just switch your gloves again.
I don't even know. We don't know how heavy the sword is. That might not even help.
Man, just messy, messy, messy people here. Just put stuff away. Go get him, Tack.
Like, just think about how awesome this is. Like, you've got the Storm Ruler.
Yeah, and you're just sprinting towards him. To swing and miss.
Yeah, it's not tricky.
Twice. Oh man, it's just doing so much damage.
I don't understand. It's not triggering the move. Does it not think it's charged? I don't. It shows charge on my screen. Yeah, it's charged up. Okay. Like, it's supposed to execute the move right after. Like, just on a normal attack. It's not doing it. Something's wrong here. Maybe I screwed it up by charging before I came in. I think I broke it. Alright, whatever. It dissipated. No, it didn't dissipate yet. Jesus.
Okay, just run.
Well, he's not doing like he's supposed to do it. Like, the attack animation's different and everything.
Is it because you're fat?
I don't think that couldn't possibly have anything to do with it. I think I just broke it by charging it up early.
It was a cool move.
Maybe I'll try to reset it here. I don't know.
There it goes.
No, it's not doing it. Believe me, you'd see it. It kills the guy in 4 hits. I think I actually just broke it.
Well, you could try again.
No. You're next.
Okay, that's just not fair.
I didn't die.
Oh, you didn't die. Yeah, you get to try again. Wow.
Okay. Weird.
Well, there you go. Don't do that.
That is very strange. Yeah, I thought I was going to get an edge by charging it up before I went in there.
Yeah, I thought that was something sweet. You just sprinted at him.
I thought that was like really smart of me.
It was really cool looking. Miyazaki!
Yeah, he got us there, didn't he? All right, yeah, you're right. We can just take the gloves off and we'll be good.
Yeah. Not so fight.
Weird, man.
That's going to happen.
That is not supposed to happen. That's super weird.
Listen, they'll just patch it.
I mean, they will, but it's strange that they...
I hate this day and age of games.
With patches and fixes, yeah. Remember when you had to put out a complete product before
we're the testers.
Yeah, come on.
Nintendo still releases really polished games.
They do.
They do. But they do their due diligence to make sure their games aren't broken when they're launched.
But Nintendo has its own issues.
Yes.
But you're absolutely right about that.
Yes, their games are always polished, and the industry could learn a lot from them.
I think the industry knows about that, Reiner. I just don't think they care.
That is true, because they could just patch
more economical.
Patch it up.
Yeah, exactly. Get it out the door, fix the problems later.
Polish it later.
Yep. Man, I run a lot faster without being fat rolling. It's nice. All right. Let's give this another go. And we'll be sure we play it fair and only charge it up while we're in the room. Because apparently that makes a big difference. All right, Yormi.
Now do it. Okay, this is cool looking too. Like, he's got to know, like... That sword messed me up once.
No, what is... Why isn't he doing it?
Do you need, like, a ring, too?
No! This is super weird.
You sure it charged all the way?
Yes. There we go.
There!
All right, you have to hold the button down while you do it. That was my mistake, and we probably could have
gotten it. Oh, okay, so...
You have to hold down, like, the...
Our whole rant about
after
games
you
being
charge
broken,
it up, you have to hold it. Yeah, we're it's wrong.
It's completely wrong.
You have to hit it after you charge it up.
Actually, our rant is still valid. But
our rant is valid.
This instance, we're the fool. Wow, this boss is easy. That's oh.
I thought I hit him. All right. Well,
right. Power and Grayskull crap right
there. So you have to charge it up using L2. And then once you're ready to strike, you hold L2 while you hit the attack button.
I'm just blinking at Tack. Okay.
It's easy. Easy peasy.
Keep blinking at you because I like it.
And yeah, we could have. You could totally charge it up before you go in, given that information. So do so. Or you can just do it right when you get in there. So all of our talk about broken games was really still accurate, just not for this game.
It is accurate.
Just not for this instance.
It's perfect that it was on us there.
Yeah.
It's after we really
totally
laid
beautiful
into the entire
yeah.
video game industry.
After we took it to task.
That's the game former style.
Yeah, it truly is.
Hey, Pokey. Pokey, Gumby's friend.
Mm. I thought Yorm the Giant was Gumby's friend.
Mm-mm. Pokey's his best friend. It's a
I used to watch that show
Orange Horse, man.
Religiously.
Okay. The Blockheads?
Yeah, and there was that other blue critter. The blue girl.
Oh, yeah.
Right? I forget her name.
Blue?
No, it wasn't blue, was it?
No.
Doesn't make any sense. Okay, so now you're charged. When you're ready to strike, hold L2 like you're charging it, and then hit the attack button. And he'll do that really cool animation.
I'm going to parry him first.
Don't do that.
Parry!
Don't do that. So hold up to yeah, there you go. You were doing it, but you got hit. But you had started the attack animation. There you go. And you have to charge it first, so it's got to be... He's going to be a proud customer.
Couple issues here.
Okay, so you're charged up and ready to go. What a hit! Only a storm can fell a giant. Yeah! Wow, look at you timed it just right, too, to double stagger his ass.
Oh, boy.
He just changed forms, but that's not it. His second form is pretty much just like the first form.
Oh!
I mean...
Yeah, that's different.
He's a little bit more agile for the giant.
Come on.
Oh, God. Yeah, there you go. Nice double pop. Two more hits, Reiner.
Yeah, no, I need him to lunge at me here.
I'm aware.
Ah, that was not the lunge.
He's got that lunging attack. It's rough. Ooh, so close.
Okay, here's the lunge.
Apparently this giant's got some running skills, man.
Come on!
You got it. You got a charge.
Alrighty.
Oh. God damn it.
That was a good attack.
I got too aggressive.
That was good. That was really good.
He's not so easy.
No, in phase two, he gets a little more agile.
Way more.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that's cool. I like that fight.
It's an interesting...
It's different.
I'm normally not a fan of gimmick fights. I like this one just because of what it is. It's sort of like the David and Goliath.
Yeah.
Like, you got to have the special weapon. It looks really cool. You get to, like, do magical storm attacks.
Yeah. All right.
One more. Oh, come on.
No, you can hear your footsteps.
Yeah, they're quiet.
They're very
okay,
quiet.
This is just... We're off to a great start, Reiner. You might have another chance at them. Oh my gosh, really?
Yeah, what's up, Pokey?
Dude. This is some BS.
Gumby, I noticed they just released like the whole collection on DVD.
Did they?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a fan.
Yeah,
I don't know if I like it. I don't know if
I like
it today.
Claymation was so great.
I think it was. Yeah, I watched it all the time back then. But like so many other things from the 80s that I liked a lot, I wonder if I go back to and watch them now if they're any good.
Rudolph's still great.
Rudolph's a classic every year.
Although bad parenting in that movie.
And Rudolph, yeah, definitely. Now, of course, it didn't hit him. Wow. Are you kidding me? I'm demoralized right now. All right, I'm just playing bad right now. I'm tack yipping.
Uh-oh. Don't get the yips on us, man. We need you.
Well, you know, I only got to play it in 1 hour chunks so I can get rid of him. Oh, wow. This is not going well at all.
You got this. There you go. Wow.
Oh, wow.
Yorm.
I don't even know, man.
Yorm is the demonic version of the guy from Cheers.
I mean, we could always go kill the pontiff, but this guy's really easy, so we should kill him.
He's not really easy, man. He's proven to be...
He's giving us a little bit of salt, yeah.
I mean, everyone in the comments will be like, oh, I did him on my first try.
No, I can't. You're absolutely right.
That is,
you know that will happen, right?
Because someone will do it on their first try.
No, those are always the comments, okay? For everyone who says that, like 50% of those people are lying. And then there are 90%
well,
of people
I don't think so. I bet there are people that do it on their first try.
There certainly are, but especially with Yorm, if you don't know the gimmick going in, you probably won't do it on your first try.
Not today, Gargoyle. And away we go. No, I mean, people will do it on their first try, and then they'll brag. And call us terrible. But that's the internet.
That's fine. I'm okay with that.
And we don't care.
I really don't. If someone calling me terrible on the internet is the worst thing that happens to me on any given day, I'm having a great day.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. And we laugh at it. Because we know it's true.
I didn't have any souls.
Still, just bringing back a little light into your heart, dude.
True that. All right, Yormy.
Of course I missed.
Yeah, see, so did I. But you still have your charge, so you didn't count. You got to cancel the animation, so you're good. There it is. Well done. Better heal.
Yeah. I just realized I had a window there.
Yeah, Yormy. Dumb guy.
That's not fair.
Yeah, that's his snap save.
Oof.
Oh, nice. Nice dodge. Excellent use of iframes there.
Thanks.
No, you had it, man.
Oh, God.
There you go. Nice.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Nicely done.
You dick.
One more, Reiner. One more.
I know, but now he's in dick mode.
He's been in dick mode. He was in dick mode last time you hit him. You got it.
All right.
Fully armed and operational battle station.
That's not fair.
Well, bosses really are. Oh, you still got this. Oh, gosh. There it is!
Oh.
Well done, Mr. Reiner. It's too bad the guys weren't here to see that one.
Look at that.
Yeah. Very well done.
Look at it. Yeah!
Very nice.
All right.
This All right.
Bonfire.
Yeah.
That's an episode.
A crap
Anything behind the throne?
Not this one, no.
This is a cool area.
We can go get the items now, too. We'll start off the next episode doing that.
All right. Well, there we go. Episode 12, 12 hours. Thanks for watching. And you better believe we'll be back for another one.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon.
Let's do it.